Hey, this is Jelani Stokes, and today we're going to watch Stone Cold Crazy by Queen.
This is a number on a sheer heart attack album, Stone Cold Crazy.
One reason I love Queen, love them. If you go through their entire catalog, you will find examples of all types of genre music. I love artists who are able and who are willing to record whatever they feel, and they don't pigeonhole themselves to a genre. Now, don't get me wrong, there are genres that would be kind of considered their favorite, but I love it even more when they're willing to take chances outside of that box and experiment. I've always loved this song by Queen. It's just so in your face, hard rock. A lot of people would say, along with Led Zeppelin, that this song is almost kind of a pre-metal. Really fast playing, really hard playing, really aggressive playing. In fact, for those of you who are familiar with this song, Metallica would later do their own cover of this song. And I mean, if Metallica's doing your song, there you go. This song is a great example of allowing the music to breathe. For example, when you hear Freddie sing his parts, nobody else is playing except for a little accents here and there from the guitar and the bass and a solid minimalistic beat from the drummer. Anytime the guys are playing their hearts out, Freddie's in the background. So you really see this give and take going on with this song, and that the members are showing respect for everybody's contribution. Brian May is killing it on the guitar solos, and John Deacon and Roger Taylor are really laying down that fast pocket. I mean, it's fast, but they are consistent. And I mean, whoo, that is tough, and they are doing it to perfection. One of my all-time favorite songs. It's one of the more underrated Queen songs. It's one of those songs where if you are familiar with Queen's later catalog and you heard this, you almost would be like, wait, is that Queen? Yeah. And that's what I love about them, that they were able to go there too. Fantastic song. Very underrated. Needs more shine. Great song. Great song. Great song. Thank you so much for watching my video today. Please make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and don't forget to click that notification bell. So that way, when I release a new video, you'll know about it. Thank you again, and please, until we meet again, take care.
Hey, how you doing? Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun making this one. And if you have any comments, please comments right here. Likes right here. Subscribe right here. Thank you again. Look forward to seeing you soon.